He just was faster than I was, and he was closer than I was.
An Overland Park woman tells us how she was robbed at a bank's ATM and what you should be looking out for. Good evening, everyone. A 71-year-old woman heads out for a game of bridge and ends up a robbery victim.
Tonight, she tells her story to help keep you from becoming the next victim. KMBC 9's Peggy Breit is live at 95th and All with tonight's top story. Peggy?
Well, Larry, it was almost exactly 24 hours ago when a woman we'll call Helen came right here to this ATM for a little bit of cash. There were people in front of her when she pulled in, and nothing seemed out of place until a young man walked right up to her driver's side window.
He said, "Have you seen a little kitty go through here?" And I said, "No, I haven't."
Helen thinks he was in his mid to late teens. Her transaction was going through, and the young man backed off some.
But then he came up again and said, "Well, it was a little yellow kitty. Did you see the kitty?" And I said, "No." And by that time, I mean, he had me.
The money kicked out, he grabbed it and ran to the car right behind her. He backed out and drove away eastbound on 95th. Helen shouted a few choice words to him, fought her urge to chase him, then laid on her horn before getting another $40 out of the machine.
Then I was thinking, yes, I'm going to go on over to the bridge studio and play bridge, and I don't have any cash. So, yes, I did, and even my husband just roared.
But after the laughter came the fear, the what ifs. Helen barely slept last night. Police are concerned, too.
Like I said, we've had ATMs stolen. We've had people robbed at ATM machines, but somebody engaged in a short conversation and just stealing the money as it comes out, that's the first I've heard of it.
And Helen hopes it's the last now that the public is warned.
I could have taken out a lot more. It could have been somebody who did.
And she could have been hurt. Helen says in hindsight, she probably should have told him to get away right away as soon as she saw him, and she should have had her cell phone ready to call 911. We're live at 95th and All. Larry, back to you.
Peggy, any surveillance pictures of the suspect yet?
Not yet, but police say they're still working on that.
Peggy Breit, live on the scene. Thank you very much, Peggy. Here's the description of the suspect and his car. He is white, 16 to 20 years of age, about 150 pounds, with brown hair and clean shaven. He got away in a white, small, newer model four-door sedan. If you have any information, please call the Crime Stoppers Tips Hotline, 816-474-TIPS.